The Forza Drivers' Cup, the world's largest, most diverse sanctioned motorsport series. For decades, it's drawn the racing world's best. To win, it will take speed, versatility, and adaptability. Spanning five continents and the world's most legendary circuits, only a few will climb to the top, where racing immortality awaits the winner. But first, step into the shoes of past winners and learn what it takes to win driving's top prize. Speed. The defining element of racing. Speed is more than the miracles of engineering and design. It is drivers who embrace the pursuit of going ever faster. Last season's Cup winner, Michael Mueller, is one of those drivers. Known for bringing record-breaking cars to the track, he turned heads at the Dubai Invitational when he drove a car no one knew existed.
Thank you.
Versatility means becoming a master of any vehicle. To win the Cup, drivers must be versatile, because they will not win with just one car, no matter how much speed they apply. At Mugello, Maria Rossi earned the series points lead, and eventually the Forza Drivers' Cup itself, by having the skill to drive something as unconventional as a racing truck to victory. Adaptability. Only the prepared will be able to cope with any change on the track. Cup legend Yukio Takagi is renowned for remaining focused, even during a downpour. To win the Forza Drivers' Cup, drivers must adapt, because speed and versatility are nothing when no two laps are the same. We'll be right back.
Now, you've seen what it takes to win. Speed, versatility, and adaptability. Now, it's up to you. You're about to take part in the premier contest in all... Welcome to the Seeker Championship. Each series is based on more than 50 car divisions, featuring different types of vehicles. If you're going to be racing, you'll need a car. Now, we've got some new designs that you can use to personalize your car. Before you race, you can make some last-minute choices. You can change your gear, tune your car, and more. Never hurts to give everything one more look before you hit the track. Now, to keep things properly matched, Cup regulations state that no matter how you do in any given race, you'll acquire series points. The better you finish, the more points you earn.